With league leaders and reigning champs Cardiff Devils at Spectrum, Corbin Baldwin starts the evening with a distant slap pass that Evan Jansen converts to a good chance. Jordan Epp just misses getting the opener when Jamie Crooks picks up the forecheck remains and finds him in the slot. The visitors' first good chance comes off a Gleason Fournier setup of a Charles Lindley point shot that Chris Carosi smothers. Less than 90 seconds into the second and on a power play, Brett Ferguson enters the zone and unloads one that Ben Bounds stops, but Ben Davies is there to put away the rebound for a Flames lead. Carosi prevents the immediate leveler when Devils come right back, and Drew Schistel spots Mike Hedden for the backdoor redirect, but a first and second save retains the goal differential. Another power play just misses, doubling the lead when Ian Waters takes a cruise Redick pass, attacks the net, and puts one off the bar. Still working to extend, TJ Foster races out from behind the net, and his 100-footer ends with a Ben Davies shot and rebound that Jansen just sails wide. As the period was coming to a close and with Ferguson just out of the penalty box, Davis finds the Canadian all alone and his free shot bounces up and over bounds for a 2-0 lead through 40 minutes. Devils hold possession during some third period pressure and Jake Morissette gets his stick on a dangerous looking puck, but Carosi hangs on. The Welsh gang steps up the physical play when Jansen collects the Foster zone exit pass, but solid contact abruptly halts play progression. Spectrum's men make it 3-0 with an extra man and a delayed penalty when Davis returns a cross-ice Foster delivery to a side part Ferguson. A dazzling display of skill by John Dunbar doesn't result in a goal, but the between-the-legs effort from in close is nearly the fourth. Inside the back 3 minutes and looking like the Flames had the evening wrapped up, the comeback began on a delayed penalty and with full control down low, the reverse pass from behind the net to Mike Hedden pulls Devils within a pair. Just over a minute from close and still 6-on-5 with their net empty, Devils make it a one-goal game when Fournier keeps the clearance in the zone and dishes to Mark Richardson who wires a high lamp lighter. Seconds later and just 36 ticks from completion, still 6-on-5, Devils maximize pressure and move the puck to the front of the net where Joey Martin squares it to force tie-breaking measures. After a scoreless overtime and a Flames opening penalty miss, Hedden starts it for the Devils when he snaps a high one. Kelly Acker gets that one back when he floats in and fakes backhand before slipping it over the line. Carosi holds things even when he gets a pad down to thwart a Joey Martin go-ahead effort. Jamie Crooks follows up with the Flames and his quick release gets in just under the bar for a Flames 2-1 tiebreaker lead. Fast forward to the end of the fifth round where Lindley needs a goal for the game to continue and he doesn't disappoint. Acker gets the nod again and an homage to a fellow countryman's famous Olympic winning goal. The Swede looks to go forehand but drags just the puck the other way and puts his team to a 4-3 win.